So I have an iPhone, and also have the magnetic charger for my iPhone. But I was wondering, I also have a normal charger for my iPhone, so wouldn't it be faster to charge it this way and magnetically through the back? So I'm going to show you how much faster my iPhone charges when I add both of these chargers together.